working with a Spanish startup company called BeMagine, who have developed a 3D LiDAR solution which works in diminished visual environments.
In BeMagine, what we are devoted to is to develop novel types of LiDARs, novel type of electro-optic technologies for imaging applied to robotics. And the main thing that we were trying to use RobotityNet for was the fact that, okay, we were very much focused into one particular type of market, which was that kind of ground-based vehicles. But we are very good at all the types of markets, so we could try to target different approaches where both this background cancellation technology or avoiding the diffusion, working in diffuse conditions, could be useful.
MTC were needed to do some market research and analysis in order to guide the development of the LiDAR application. Tecnelia are a Spanish consultancy. They initially stepped in to identify some potential applications and provide some background and motivation for the project.
Well, we have developed, or we have now, a very, very interesting project market report. We are now trying to use the knowledge gathered in the market, in the market report, in order to apply or to find end users which can support the development of a TRL6 prototype.
The voucher scheme has enabled BeMagine to narrow down the list of potential applications which they should further explore. The LiDAR industry is a very exciting area, as it is forecast to expand, in fact more than double by 2022. However, it is dominated by US companies and some very big European ones, mostly in civil, defence, engineering, transportation. However, there are opportunities within Spain, particularly within precision agriculture, forestry and transportation.